If you're encountering the error screen recording failed to save due to asset writer failing to save on your iPhone, then it indicates that something went wrong during the screen recording process. So now, in order to fix that, simply go to the settings app on your mobile device. And now inside the settings, tap on the general, then tap on the software update. And if an update is available, then tap download and install. After updating, try recording your screen again. Sometimes bugs in the current iOS version can cause issues with the screen recording features. Updating to the latest iOS version may fix the problem. Go back to the settings general again. Now scroll down till the bottom and tap on the transfer or reset iPhone option available there. Now simply tap on the reset all settings. This will not erase your data but will reset system settings like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and app permissions. After resetting, attempt to record your screen again. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.